That's right, Tattoo on IMAX. Stay tuned.
Here in the flesh, we got Tattoo!
Yeah! Hello, ladies.
What's up, homie?
What's going on,
ladies?
What's up, sweetheart? How are you? Welcome. Pleasure. Hi, darling. Come sit down.
What's up, guys? Welcome to IMAX. Thanks for coming through.
Hey, Dennis.
You're so small. Are you guys going to introduce yourself?
That's me, Julia.
Right up there.
Lena.
There you go.
Julia.
Yeah.
Lena, Julia. Lena, Julia. Lena, Julia. Lena.
All right, now, you guys knew each other before becoming Tattoo?
Yes.
Yeah? Oh, they're not listening to me. Bull.
They're watching their clip. That's cool.
They're watching their clip. All right, now, you guys knew each other before becoming Tattoo, so how'd you guys hook up?
No, so we went 7 years ago in children band.
You were in a kids band?
Yeah.
And how was that?
Great.
Great? Perfect.
Well, all right then. There you have it.
Excellent.
Now, I listened to your album, and my favorite song is Stars. That's my favorite song on the album. I love that song.
Julia's favorite is also.
Yeah. That's, see, we got a connection.
My favorite.
So did you think that your album's going to be as big as it is, not just in Russia, but in all over the world?
We hope so.
Okay. I know that's right.
How do you guys like New York?
I hate New York.
You hate New York?
I like New York.
Wait, hold on. Who likes New York?
I like New York.
You like New York. Now, what happened to make you hate New York?
I don't know. I just feel here like in a prison.
You feel like you're in a prison here in New York?
Yeah, there's no nature at all. Just like...
In a good way or a bad way?
Everywhere is buildings and...
That's
no,
true.
No, I know how you feel. There's no, there's not a lot of trees. No, we do have a park. It's in the city. No, that's true.
Yeah, Central Park.
It's in the middle of the city, the central area.
Park, it's another thing.
No, that's true. There are no animals. Well, there is a zoo.
You guys, give them space. Let them breathe.
I like Los Angeles very much.
Yeah, Los Angeles.
Yes.
So what's Russia like?
Russia is like the best country in the world.
Oh,
good. Very patriotic of you.
Let's go in Moscow. Let's go, everybody, in Moscow. We invite everyone.
That's all about Argentina. So, now, you guys were on Jay Leno, and they censored your kiss. We don't censor here, so if you guys feel the need to kiss, it's okay. We're not going to censor it. How do you guys feel about censorship? Actually, I'd like to bring my little friend over here.
Yeah.
Come here.
Yeah.
Come here.
Show your shirt.
She's a fan. Tattoo fan. Can you get this shirt, please?
Look at that camera right up there, number two. Good. Now, what does it say? But, you know.
You bought censorship.
Oh, and that word means what?
Hold on, wait, let's get our mic.
Oh!
Okay, yeah.
So I hear it means Russian.
Okay, great. Thank you so much. Thank you very much. So, how do you guys feel about censorship?
I don't know what is it, censorship.
Okay,
censorship is if you say something like what she just said there, which is a bad word, that you cannot say it on the air.
I understood.
Gotcha.
Censored.
So what she just said just got censored.
Or people not letting us see your kiss. When you guys kiss, people censor it. What's up with that? Why?
We don't know, because they're stupid.
That's right.
Pretty dumb, right? You guys can kiss whatever you want. That's retarded.
So I have a question.
Ooh.
Yeah. Now I have a question. I mean, we've seen you guys kiss on Jay Leno and other places. Can I get a kiss on the cheek? Can I get a kiss on the cheek?
No.
Oh! So can you kiss her? Can you kiss her?
No.
You can't kiss her?
What?
That's what I'd rather see.
Oh! Sorry, Dennis.
Hey, look. Y'all just seen a wonderful kiss going on, even though I didn't get the kiss, it's all good. Stay tuned. We got my girl coming up, Julia, and she has a special message for you guys, okay?
Oh, yes.
What's up, Julia and Lena? Very sorry that I had to miss you guys tonight. You girls are really, really hot, and I wish you the best, and just wanted to let you know что в мире нет ничего лучшего, чем две красивые девочки в белых трусах. Поцелуй. Всего вам хорошего. Bye.
Thank you.
Other host of the show.
Спасибо. Это Леон.
What?
You want to say something back to her?
He or she?
She, Julia.
She?
Yeah.
Julia. Спасибо,
Exactly.
That's exactly what I said.
She rules.
She loves you girls, and she's not here today.
Kind of deep.
Trans.
It's sexy.
Transsexual.
Yeah.
Transsexual.
Yeah, yeah.
Ooh, Julia, you're very transsexual.
No. No.
They thought she was a dude.
Hey, yo, hey, I like these girls out here. They're gully.
Oh, my God.
Hey, you guys are
you guys
gully,
are
yo.
So
I like
great.
That. That's what's up. Yo.
All right, what's next?
Next song?
What's next?
Next song, or what's next for Tattoo? You have your album.
Not gonna get us. Our next single will be Not Gonna Get Us, and now we are working on our second album in Moscow.
Excellent.
Awesome.
We're gonna have a commercial coming up, and we'd like you guys to tell our viewers a commercial's coming up, but in Russian. Can you do that for us?
What?
Say, stay tuned for a commercial.
In Russian.
In Russian.
Commercial in Russian?
Yeah, say whatever exactly. You want
she
in Russian.
Did it.
That's exactly what she did. Come back.
Yo, Gavnoa Vinoa. No,
who is that?
Gavnoa Dimora.
Who is that?
Yo, welcome back to IMX. We hanging out with these high Russian singers. Tattoo, we're getting belligerent out here. So make sure you log on to MMUSA.tv. Now you see it first. Look, log on so you can buy their stocks. And I know from my personal experience right now, these girls have a tendency of making things going up. I'm getting a wardrobe right now sitting next to these sexy ladies.
Oh,
how y'all doing?
My. All right.
All right, Mr. Kelly.
Steven's
calm down.
Put some people in our audience, and I know they have questions for you girls. So go ahead, Steven.
I swear to heavens. It's like goes to commercial, and Dennis is like, let's teach the girls to swear. Brilliant. All right, we got a question for you ladies right here.
All right. I love you guys. You guys are awesome. But I wanted to know one thing. When you're not doing the whole tattoo thing, what's your favorite thing to do?
Sleep?
Hell yeah. Me too. Hop right up
me
there.
Me three.
All right.
Большое спасибо, что вы приехали в Америку. Мы здесь вас очень любим.
What you say about my mama?
Спасибо!
What she say? We don't understand.
What does that mean?
She said thank you for coming for us here and that they are really happy to see us in America.
What did she say about Dennis's mother, though?
Nothing.
Nothing.
Oh, okay.
You wouldn't be able to be put on the air.
Oh, okay. Ooh. Oh, wow. Travis. What's
Mom,
your question?
We wait for you after the show.
What have you done so far in New York, and what else do you plan to do while you're here?
So our plans are to do lots of different things.
Wow. Very secretive.
That says it all.
All right.
Marina, wow.
Let's talk about the video, all the things she said. Great video, but people are saying it's really controversial. What kind of reactions have you guys been getting about the video?
Everybody was in shock.
Was in shock? Because you guys kissed?
I don't know.
Maybe?
Maybe.
I think that might have done it, yeah. All right, well, before we go, we want you guys to introduce your video. Right there in camera two, introduce the video, all the things she said. Take it away, Tattoo.
Introduce our video, all the things she said.
Thank you, Tattoo!